Hello, I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral. It's a January morning here in Eugene, Oregon. My cell number is 541-954-5705. Please call me for pricing and trade-in information on this particular unit. That number is the easiest way to get a hold of me. Here I'm featuring today a 2014 42-foot bath and a half Allegro. We're real happy to be an Allegro dealer. We are ordering these with the three air conditioners, the 10 kW generator. I want to take you along the outside of this. This is a unit that comes with the 275 Michelin radial tires, the polished aluminum wheels. We're putting the Panasonic smart TVs in these that are Wi-Fi ready. I have a smart TV at home. They're very nice. They do a lot of things that I never thought televisions could do. We're going to go along the exterior here, and the cameraman is going to show you the underbelly storage. It does have two slide-out trays, so you get lots of storage in this unit. Now in this bay in the back, you'll see the Aqua Hot, which means endless water showers, real nice heating for inside the coach. That's your vacuum bag and attachments. The 42s do come with the AirTag axle. It adds GVW, makes the coach handle a lot better. You might be able to shoot right through here and see that they can see the size of the airbags in there right through that back side, right into that corner there where the shadow is. Allegro does finish off all their compartments in the back, even the small compartments, so you can put something in them. Full body mud, full length mud flap across the back. Engine in this is a 450 horsepower 8.9 liter Cummins. Coming around here, another finished off compartment. Chassis batteries, disconnect switches. This is for your DEF. You have to fill this DEF tank about every 5,000 miles. We're ordering all the Phaetons loaded with accessories, the hose reels, everything. Your dump station's real easy to get to, whole coach water filters. We're putting the power cord reels on them. These 50 amp cords can get heavy. With the power cord, everything is just push button. This side, you kind of get a better picture of the slide in and out trays. The small exhaust there is for your furnace. Doors are very easy to open and close. Your batteries are on a tray. They come out real easy. You have six house batteries. Disconnect for your house. Real nice backup lights here if you arrive somewhere at night. Dual side fills for your fuel. All of your electrical components, the wires are marked. If you ever did have a problem, hopefully you'll never have to open this compartment, but if you ever did, everything is easily tagged. Your mirrors on this unit have a small camera in them, so when you put your blinker on, you'll see what's beside you. And behind here is your diesel 10 kW generator. Now we're going to come inside. One thing I always liked about the Allegro is in the step well here, they have a drawer where you could put some gloves or whatever you felt like having in there. Now both of these seats are power. This one's a recliner. This does come with the engine brake, the computerized leveling, navigation system, of course the stereo CD player. Pretty much ready for all your electronic needs. They are Allison 6-speed transmissions. The new glazed woods are absolutely beautiful. Here's where your control panel is. Put your electric awning out, your slides, different things like that. We do have a technician spend quite a bit of time with you, teaching you everything, hooking up your satellite system, going over the special needs, I call them. Now this floor plan here is with the L sofa. People really enjoy this. Nice conversation pit. Front seats swivel around. You have another smart TV over here. The fireplace puts out heat. It's also a great night light. Okay, the new shades have a solar feature and a night feature. Very easy to operate. All the windows have those shades. We're ordering these with the heated floors. There's nothing like a heated floor when you're plugged in because the coach feels perfect and you don't hear any noise. You don't hear anything. You just feel good and comfortable when it's cold like today in Oregon. We do order these with a dishwasher. I always tell people a dishwasher is a great place to put dirty dishes. And I know in an RV a lot of times people leave them in the sink or something. That's what I've done in the past. These sinks are large. You get two of them. They're stainless steel. Split sink. Everything's brushed. This is something Allegro does. Makes the cabinet items very easy to get to. This is an electric oven and a convection oven. It does come with a cookbook, but it's basically just an electric oven. You have, if you need more counter space, you can add more counter space just by pulling this out. And then in this cabinet, you have drawers that are very long. So if you needed a sandwich board or something, you'd have it there. Place for your trash can. It's also a slot to put your tops. This coach is all electric, so you never have to buy propane again. Comes with the induction heating stovetop with the pans. Then if you have more people, it comes with two extra chairs and you pull this out. This is also a computer workstation here with drawers, filing cabinet, all your connections. It's a Maytag refrigerator. Deep freezer compartment with drawers. They found that these electric refrigerators use very little electricity and they're a lot more effective than the gas. Now here's what I wish they had a long time ago. This is the extra bathroom. I call it a room with a view because it has a window. Also has a fantastic fan in it. It's a good time to show the beautiful ceiling they put in these with the new LED lighting and the trim woodwork. This is your half bath here though. And then here's your bedroom door. You no longer have to reach down. They put the lock in the thing. So this basically can be a whole coach right here that sleeps two people. And then you come into the master suite. Another television set. Back here is where we put your DVD player and your satellite receiver. Plenty of drawers. Dirty clothes hamper. Nice thick dual glazed windows. Then in the back bathroom here, we're running stack splendids. Bottom is your wash machine, top is your dryer. They finally split the washer and dryers. Over here you have a big beautiful sink, lots of drawers, good sized medicine cabinet, lots of lighting. These have a safety lock on the top, all one piece. Toilets are the Dometic air flush, electric flush, towel racks. Then in the back bedroom here, you have a closet, goes across the back here, over on the other side. Inside the closet, you have a thing that tells you all the colors and parts that were put in this coach. Back in this back bedroom, bathroom, you also have a fantastic fan. So if you crack a window and open this fan, it'll keep the fresh in here air in here constant. And then you also have a ceiling fan above the bed. And one thing I really like about this 2014 Phaeton is the colors. The colors are just absolutely beautiful. They are neutral tones. The Euro recliner and the L sofa, everything matches perfectly. The wallpaper, they're using wood on the walls also on this side. The sconces are all silver. They don't have any gold and silver mix. It's all silver. So everything is really beautiful in this motorhome. And give me a call, like I said, and we'll make it yours at 541-954-5705, Leon Carlson at the RV Corral. Thank you very much for viewing the video.